My name is Kevin Schaefer. I'm studying the permafrost carbon feedback. Permafrost carbon feedback is the amplification of warming due to the burning of fossil fuels, due to the release of carbon dioxide and methane from thawing permafrost. Permafrost is permanently frozen ground. It occupies roughly a quarter of the northern hemisphere land surface. As temperatures rise because we're burning fossil fuels and warming the planet, this permafrost will thaw out, and that'll release carbon dioxide and methane into the atmosphere. We are using the Janus supercomputer to run model simulations to try to estimate how much is going to be released from thawing permafrost. The computer is absolutely essential to our work because we need high resolution, long simulations that can only be done on a supercomputer. What we have here is a map illustrating the estimated future degradation of permafrost due to climate change. The black areas are areas where the model could not simulate permafrost or there is no permafrost. What's measured down here in this colored bar is the thaw depth in centimeters. That's how deep the permafrost thaws each summer. What you also see is that there's more and more black area. What this means is that we're losing permafrost around the southern margins of the permafrost domain. When it thaws out, the ice inside the permafrost melts and the permafrost turns to mud and becomes very unstable. This means when the permafrost thaws, a lot of human infrastructure, buildings and roads and such, those will be damaged and they'll have to be repaired. This is going to be a very expensive proposition.